the relationship in some ways that existed between us. And then, of course, with regards to standing for our principles, when the students took to the streets in Tehran and the people there protested, the Green Revolution occurred. For the president to be silent, I thought, was an enormous mistake. We have to stand for our principles, stand for our allies, stand for a strong military, and stand for a stronger economy.
Mr. President.